cut it.
That was a fair reaction on coming to the rally.
Never seen that one before,
mate. Go, boy!
Service park is massive!
Where's the Sky Town, Neil?
So we're here at the end of day two, and it's been a somewhat more boring day for us today. No dramas, which has been great, just keeping it in the middle of the road and trying to set some good times. The speed's been better today, but still a lot of room for improvement, just really struggling with the car in some parts, and which is hindering my confidence behind the wheel. But nevertheless, we're still moving in the right direction. We still have a good lead in the SWRC, which is obviously very crucial, and tomorrow's shorter day, which is on stages that we haven't done before. Will be a matter of just trying to get it home now and get the points for the championship. So, you know, good day today, and now we just need to finish it off tomorrow.